After a 2-year hiatus, the Kia hamsters are back.
They represent being different, and that being different is a good thing, and it's something to be celebrated.
The automaker using the lovable furballs to promote its latest Kia Soul models.
After 2 years, our dealers and consumers and many other people kept telling us, bring back the hamsters. We want to see the hamsters again. So we thought the time was right. They're so iconic.
In past years, Kia has teamed up with LMFAO, Lady Gaga, and Maroon 5.
This year, this idea of playing into a pop culture moment again, where there's a lot of divide in the world at the moment, and you know, maybe we can just give people a little reason to kind of get together and celebrate our differences and use music to unify people.
In all, the ad brings together 30 different instruments representing more than 20 cultures from around the world. Unlike years past, Kia is skipping television ad buys. Instead, it will showcase the ad in 34,000 movie theaters and an extended version on YouTube.
We know consumers nowadays, with the advent of DVR and other things, are skipping TV commercials, whereas in a cinema, they're there, they're contained. We know that they want to be entertained while they're sitting there waiting for the next movie to play. And so we thought this would be a perfect way to show something that's entertaining.
Kia says in past years, the hamsters helped drive car buyers into showrooms, and it's hoping this year will be no different. Ruben Ramirez, The Street, New York.